Alright, I got the camera on already, so whenever your ass gets in here, it's fine.
Like I told you, I'm making some...
Yeah, I don't give a shit.
Crap, so... Oh, they're beeped. Be right back.
Hey, whatever, man. Huh. Alright. Let's go steal ourselves a helicopter. Maybe that's a military base. Let's go steal ourselves an Apache helicopter, folks. Gonna try to while we wait for Scaffia. I'll adjust my camera a little bit. Oh, gotta pull up a little bit. There's no helicopters in here. I thought there would have been one. I mean, you would have thunk there being a helicopter. At least somewhere over here.
After that, I could use a massage.
Well, there's no helicopter there. See if they have one back again. Oh shit.
Our sponsor today is of course Nikki's Grinders. Now as you know, I'm
a well.
Nikki serves up hands down the best grinders in the city. Not only are they tasty, they provide
Well, this ain't good. Oh, now they fucking appear. That fucking bullshit. I'm not doing anything that would have anything bad towards you.
I'm here, so right ahead.
Alright, well, whatever. We got 3 stars. I know. I went and stole a helicopter, not the one I wanted, but I just gotta climb the fucking tower here to get to my save point. I stole a Black Hawk helicopter.
Okay. For didn't like the one you had?
No, this one's more military, like. Really?
Yeah. It's really weird.
Cause I'm flying right to it. Can you see me?
I saw you just a second ago, and then you were halfway across the map.
Well, that may be. Alright.
It's kinda weird.
Oh shit. I almost hit something. Now I'm gonna see if I can get an Apache helicopter. Because I can.
I'm right behind. Nope, there you are again. Are you flying on a broom or are you supposed to be in something?
I am on that vector looking thing.
Okay, like I said.
Your game's fucked up, man.
I'm right above you, by the way, so.
Nice. I'm gonna get an Apache helicopter, goddammit. That's where we're going. If one spawned. Which, of course, why would they fucking spawn them in?
Where is it supposed to be?
I don't know, but this one has fucking guns on it, so I'm taking it. I don't know where it's at, but this one has guns, so I'm taking it.
When?
Back to the eagle nest.
Yeah, so what are we doing today? What is on the agenda?
Probably a couple missions, me buying some shit, getting probably some pallets of money that's down there. You know, the huge. I gotta hover up to get to that platform there.
Yeah, this is a pretty tall tower now. This is one where you upgraded it, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, it's pretty big.
And I'm probably gonna do that photo op that's on that bottom of that ledge. Alright. Unless you want to do it, which you could. If you want to.
They're never there for me anyway, so I'm not gonna
shit. Oh god! Did that scare you?
I wonder what the hell that was.
That was me. I'm going to try one more time to see if there's an Apache fucking helicopter over here. You'd think military base, Apache helicopter, right?
Yeah, well. Probably what you got is what you're gonna get as close as you're gonna get to it, I think.
God damn it. What? They took my fucking jet looking thing. Them deaths. The fucking game! It spawned a fucking helicopter instead. I didn't want that shit.
Yes.
The saints rule everywhere.
Oh shit! Shit's blowing up here, man.
Hi, how's it going?
Not
Which
good.
Which one do you not want?
What?
Which one do you not want exploded?
I don't know. Just leave me with one somewhere. I don't care where.
Okay, well, there's one
here. I'm taking this one.
On those platforms.
I'm taking this one that I'm running to.
Okay. Because maybe if I blow them up, your helicopter will spawn.
Hey, what's that one over there? There it is!
Oh, that just spawned when I wasn't looking at it.
Get in the chopper! Come on. You son of a bitch, really?
Yeah. Yeah, there you go. I'm
Get the
money.
Fuck out of here! God damn! Took forever! Well, that's 8 minutes they'll never get back.
Nope.
Oh, they got fighters in the air now.
That's nice.
Just randomly shooting in the fucking buildings. God damn, that's a really fucking tall tower. I gotta gain some altitude for this.
I like that it's entirely lit up by purple lights. That's pretty fantastic.
It's still the best.
I think they chose the right color for the Saints to be.
Wow. Holy shit!
Hi, that's me.
No, not behind you there wasn't.
Is it still there?
No, I got it.
So I'm being shot at, but I'm kind of ignoring it because I really don't care.
Oh god. I'm like spinning. What the hell's a fucking landing pad on this fucking thing?
I don't know, but there's like planes spawning out of nowhere. It's pretty funny.
Am I at the right tower?
It should be. It's the big purple tower, isn't it? Just gotta keep going up.
Hey,
seem to be planes shooting at me.
This ain't our tower.
It's not.
I think that's
just another random purple tower in the middle of it.
I think ours is over here. I went way too fucking high. Yeah, ours is over here. I'm descending slowly.
I'm not. Because my plane's gonna explode. So I'm just gonna get down as far as I can before it does.
You don't wanna parachute?
There we go.
You don't wanna parachute it down?
No. That was good.
Oh, fuck you, you bastard! I don't see him either.
Good girls kick ass.
Yeah, we pissed off the military pretty good there.
Yeah.
We're trying, really.
I keep blowing up their planes that they keep sending after me. Don't you! God damn it.
Music reference for the day.
Land that motherfucker. Yes, save that shit to my garage. Into the tower! Get the hell out of here. Them fuckers. Alright, I'm in the crib.
Okay, I'm not. I crashed near a money pallet, and then there was some $6 next to the money pallet. I'm trying to find them. They
All right.
appear to be on top of a building, and I'm getting lasered to death, so...
Shit, sound good to me.
Alright, I called in a police forgiveness. Now don't fuck up.
Sweet.
Just so you know.
Fucking dolls now.
I don't know, but I'm going to the photo op that's down over here!
Why are they still shooting at me? I didn't do anything! Holy crap! Jesus Christ! I did nothing, and all of a sudden they were shooting at me.
I hit a fucking tree.
I'm telling everybody about this!
Yeah! Thanks. Hey, dude. Alright. I'm on the map here now. Well, I think I bought everything. Oh, wait. Okay, that's something we have to do later. Alright, I guess let's do a mission.
Okay, hold on. I'm warping to shore. I jumped in the water to get away from the cops.
Yeah, whatever.
Sucks to be you. Kinsey, where you at?
Why do you need to know?
After that shopper thing, I'd like to get those fucking Deckers.
I've been busy.
If it gets us to the Deckers, busy is good.
It does.
All right, then what's next?
Oh, well, God.
Next.
Is that you up?
Anytime.
Oh, you're far away.
What's the problem?
Ah,
you afraid
fuck it.
I won't like the plan?
You're on your own.
Well, then, I've never logged anyone in my inner sanctum before.
Inner sanctum.
My sacred private room.
Wow.
Okay.
Whatever, Kenzie.
I gotta stop at this gun shop and reload my ammo.
Okay, go for it.
Since we have time, and you're far away from her. I'm assuming.
I don't know. Yeah, I'm pretty far away.
Alright. Yeah, load up that shit. Man, I had nothing in this.
Yeah, I grabbed a motorcycle thinking, you know, I'll ride this until I wreck it and then grab a car on the freeway. I'm still on the fucking motorcycle. This motorcycle handles better than some of the cars.
Nice. Okay.
Weird.
I don't know what the fuck I'm listening to, but goddamn. I'm uploading, doing my thing here real quick, so just wait a minute.
Okay. I like this bike. It's a Sandstorm, it says.
Nice.
It's a little dirt bike kind of thing. I'm like right here.
Okay, well, 1 second. Let me, at least...
I'm just kind of creeping up on it. I'm still 8.
Meters
away.
Hmm.
Hi, little gray one.
I think I want this gun.
My cat's looking at me.
Nice. How's the kitty doing today?
Pretty good. Just sitting there looking at me.
Alright, I'm ready whenever you get there.
Okay.
I'm not sure what you mean. How
challenging. Oh, that was easy.
Yep, it's right there.
We've gotten 16 minutes of bullshit.
You can hit the light.
You're a little beggar, aren't you? Begging for scraps over here already.
Learns from the two best at beggars.
I don't see a bit.
Sleep is forbidden.
What the fuck did the Deckers do to the chopper?
Matt crashed into its flight computer and fried it with an EMP.
You can do that?
You can do a lot worse. If Matt gets the Decker Usenet plugged into its central power grid, it's...
Trust me. Okay.
It's bad.
So how do we nail the
Okay. What the fuck are you doing, Pierce?
Naughty things, but I don't have the gear for that.
Being Pierce?
Something like this. That's one of the most powerful learning computers in North America. And Stag's got one.
Thanks for the tip, Agent Kensington.
Damn it!
Wait, that punk kid is Matt?
That punk kid is the cyber god who just crashed your helicopter. Cheers!
These people are probably halfway to the computer by now. Go!
Bitch, don't say go to me.
She's Kinsey, she can tell us to do whatever she wants.
Well, do we have a shitty-ass ride, too?
And we also have Pierce, by the way, so...
Oh, great.
So there's that little nugget of wonderful.
You asshole, I was driving.
Not very well.
Tell me the computer's closed, Kinsey.
At the Stag PR Center, hurry!
They're having us go on a mission and drive there. God, they have not... What the fuck?
Good job.
Good thing there's no, like, you know, timer to get there.
Shandy were beaten by a little punk like me.
Crashing a helicopter isn't feeding. It's cheating.
That sounds like you lost to me.
Pierce, I have a gun.
You know... People need to get the fuck out of my way. Woohoo! Two near misses! It's my life!
Nice long ride, I can have some, like, pizza rolls over here.
Are you there yet?
If I didn't have to answer your call, maybe I would be.
I want that little bastard beating me again.
Not a chance, hon.
I'm sure there's a chance that...
A little high strung, don't you think?
That little punk ass kid's gonna beat her.
We'll be fine.
You sure she still is?
Yeah, Matt's kind of a bastard in this game.
The fuck? The arrow told me to go one way, I went that way.
Yeah, I saw that. That was kind of weird.
Okay, whatever the fuck that. Hey, there's a Stag vehicle.
Is our PR center.
Looks like the Decker started to park.
Then they can pick up the tab.
Hey, we're there.
I'm good.
I'll remember this one.
Yeah, fuck this shit.
So what exactly are we supposed to be doing here? Holy crap! A lot of fucking guys in here.
No one stops me.
That's a good thing you got all that ammo.
Yeah, but I'm not seeing Kinsey's new toy.
Okay, these people are just like chilling in the elevator. Clear the lobby. All right, well, whatever.
Loading my computer in the garage.
That was kind of weird.
You have some psychic bond with this computer?
Kind of.
There goes the truck, and here comes the Dickers.
I called in reinforcements for you guys.
No. You drive. I'm not doing any of that shit.
I don't want that thing anywhere near my computer.
Oh, I wouldn't dream of taking the tank, Kenzie. Really? Do you even know me? Of course we're taking the tank.
I can take a few more.
I'm waiting.
Man, I mean, in the laser, that is the best laser.
Oh, God, what the hell are you doing?
Nothing.
Use the tank.
I wasn't sure on your position. You had to make a judgment call.
Kenzie,
I think
you're breaking up.
No, I'm not. You're just using your mouth to pretend like you are.
It's a solar flare.
Yeah. Use the machine gun then, not the cannon.
She may try to kill us this time.
Oh. Machine gun, not laser.
I don't know if I want to use the laser too much here. I can't shoot the machine gun, so...
Hey, we got it.
I need a chair.
I'll give you $50. Pick out a nice one.
Funny. I'll explain it all once this thing's set up.
Okay. At least she gives us money.
It was better than the last time we did this and you blew it up with the cannon shot.
Hey, that was a good shot. Not aiming. Alright, well, we're here.
Nice outfit.
Now what?
Now the day is good.
Woohoo! Well, first we're gonna get our money.
Well, there's money in the
phone. Yeah, there's money in there.
But that, there's you're gonna have some upgrades with you. Hold on. I have to get out of my phone.
Yeah, well, we're right fucking there.
Right here, so.
I better wait till the cutscene's over.
I'll explain it again real slow. I want to broadcast your subconscious into the Decker Usernet.
No, we don't.
Then you'll be able to interact with the avatars of users and corrupt the abstract representations of data that are the cornerstone of their online operation. To do that, I need...
A Nemo chair, of course.
What chair?
What?
Nemo, neurological electromagnetic on the aeroscope. The KGB destroyed the only one in existence.
Oh, that's good.
Deckers have one.
Impossible. How could they miss the signal?
They're keeping it here.
Clever.
Okay, nerd time is over. What is this thing? And Kinsey, for fuck's sake, keep it simple.
I need the chair to stop the Deckers.
Thank you.
God. All right, we gotta stop here.